We always finish mushrooms with just a touch of butter. So I'm just gonna add this in here. And then we have a little sherry vinegar that we add. I like the sherry vinegar. Acid always wakes kind of all of the flavors of the mushroom up. So sherry vinegar is very nice.